go into the second box and see what we have there. Before I do that, I probably should smoke the entrance. Again, this is my first year. I've only been really doing this for 3 weeks. And a lot of things to think about while you're doing this. So see some bees in the tusk box, which is good. Oh yeah, look at that. They are up in this top box. And looks like they're pretty much out of sugar syrup too. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and put 4 strips of the treatment in as well. Since I've got bees and upper or lower box, need to make sure I treat them, give them a good, got to get rid of those darn Varroa mites. If you look them up online, you can look them up as Varroa mites or Varroa destructor, and that's exactly what they are. They kill these bees. I'm thinking about it. I'm going to put 2 more frames up here because I'm moving that feeder up. That's where they built the. They glued this down with propolis. And look at them. They're cranking. That's good. I think what I'll do though. This thing's pretty empty. I don't know if you can see it, but they've got some, they're building that comb out, and I'm going to leave them alone with that. I think what I'll do, I'm going to move this guy. Building honey on that one. I'm going to flip this guy around. Hopefully they'll build that out some more. And I'll put this frame in here. Checkerboard this. With that empty frame, filled out frame, kind of forces them to, they don't like to have empty frames in towards center. I think what I'll do, I'll hook this guy, and that gives her some room to lay. Careful that I don't wish them. Let's see, back up. And while I'm down in this box, I'm going to go ahead and put my treatment in there. I again, these sheep, they come 10 in a pack, and you can see they're together. I need to tear these apart. Again, I've got to wear gloves on this because it'll hurt me. Exposure through my skin. Don't want that. Like we did in the other box. Again, I'll leave these in for 6 weeks. They'll rub up against that, and here, don't squash anybody. But it's almost inevitable. You're gonna squash one or two. A friend of mine that's a beekeeper as well in the club. He said when you squish one, it's kind of a crunchy wet sound, and that's kind of right. So like I said, I'm going to put more sugar syrup in this guy as well. Pretty much emptied that out. Any of you folks that want to become beekeepers? Yeah, I'm going to be a beekeeper too. I'm just, like I said, I'm just learning this in my first year. I've only had my bees for like 3 weeks. It's always good to definitely join a club. And join that club. And the other thing is to try to get a mentor if you can. While I'm at it, I'm going to mark these frames in 2019 because I haven't done that yet. I missed on that. And it's good to know so you know exactly how old your frames are. Frames will last a long time. I think every 3 or 4 years you want to place the wax. I'm going to put this box on top. I think it's up here. So, mom's over here. She just said sugar water. Good call. Again, you can't really think of everything. So much going on. So I've got my treatment in there. I need to add my sugar water back. My feeder. This is an in-house feeder. It takes up the space of two frames. And there we go. Kind of cinch these up. I'm going to be careful. Even this out. Alright, so I'm going to stop the video at this point. You've seen the sugar water go in. I'm going to fill this one, close them up. I'll fill out my hive log, and if anybody wants a copy of it, I took a bunch that I looked at online and kind of made up my own, and you're welcome to that. That's what I want these videos to be, and as I learn, I want to teach others. I've already had 4 or 5 people show interest. Go to my YouTube channel. Please like the videos and subscribe. I'm trying to grow that channel. There's about 10 videos out there just right now. It's at Quail Run Apiary. You can go to my website, quailrunapiary.com. And I've also got a Facebook page, Quail Run Apiary. So check those things out. Probably going to keep the videos on the YouTube channel. It's just easier to maintain them there. And thanks for watching, and we'll talk to you soon.